Good morning to all. So today I'm going to be talking about Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. APJ Abdul Kalam was an Indian aerospace scientist who served as the 11th president of India from 2002 to 2007. He was born in Tamil Nadu on October 15, 1931 and studied physics and aerospace engineering. He came to be known as the Missile Man of India. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was the 11th president of India in 2002 and was referred to as the People's President. As we all know, he was a writer too. He got several awards including Bharat Ratna. He is my role model because he dedicated his entire life to the country and its people, especially school children. He told to the children that apart from excelling in studies, they should also strive to become good human beings. The famous quote of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is, "Dream is not the thing you see in sleep, but is the thing that doesn't let you sleep." Thank you all.